When we started the design hammer kit, we started thinking about, you know, what are the pains that we're actually solving? And we went and we talked to about 50 agencies, face to face, and we asked them, you know, what are your pains? What's your pain point? And the CEO and partner said, I need to create new revenues, I'm bleeding. The industry is in crisis at the moment and I need to find new ways of being productive. The account manager said that I need a way to make sure that I hit my deadlines, my timetables. There are too many technology risks in my business, too many technology choices that are affecting the ability for me to sell. And for the web designer, they wanted to get the techies out of the way. And for the techies in the room, I apologize, but that's what they told us. That they want to be able to execute their design vision as quickly and as clearly as they can. So for those three pains, we allow the CEO to create new revenues. We allow the account manager to make sure that they have happy clients. And we allow the web designer the independence to execute their vision. That's what Hammerkit gives them. So our value proposition is very simple and very clear. We allow agencies to generate new revenues by increasing both the quantity and the quality of the work that they can produce. The important point is that we target web designers and not coders, and we make it simpler and faster to build those services. Since we launched in July, we've been able to kind of put together a much clearer picture of our business, exactly what it is that we contribute. And the important thing that Hammerkit has an incredibly rapid return on investment window, less than 30 days. So an agency taking Hammerkit into use will increase the number of projects that they can deliver from 2 to 3 per designer per month. They will increase the value of the projects because they're able to actually produce more interesting, more exciting services for their clients. And they will retain revenues that they are giving away at the moment to third parties who are developing the technology parts of their projects. Very quick ROI, very easy to use, and very easy to take into use. The secret sauce to Hammerkit is something that's taken us a very long time to develop. 25 man years of work to develop component technology, web component technology that really works. And what that means is you can basically design things in Hammerkit. You can take a component, you can drop it onto the canvas, you can take that component, you can drop it somewhere else, and somewhere else, and somewhere else, and it just works. This has actually been the holy grail in some senses of the software industry. And it's something that we, as a strange little company in Finland, in our own way, have solved. There are other approaches to it, but we believe we're the first commercial system in the market that actually really solves the ability to use components for software creation.